Hey guys, so today I'm just going to be showing you how I did my closet. So this is the before, what everything looked like before I took all the shelves and the clothes and things out. So I'm just basically showing you everything that I did to complete my closet. These are some of the things that I've used and I purchased from Target and a dollar store. This light, I actually changed out that light bulb to this motion sensor light I got from Home Depot. So this is just me taking out all the shelves and the clothing from the room, the closet, excuse me. You guys, this is my first voiceover. So this is just me showing you the first shelf that I put in, see if it fit, how it looked. I'm just basically putting it to showing you that I actually put it together myself. Yes, I put this whole closet together by myself. I'm so proud of myself. But yeah, so this is just me just basically just putting the first shelf in that I just showed you from the previous videos. It took me almost a week to put this together because I still had to organize and things like that. So it took me some time, guys. And look at Chanel, Gucci running around. So this vinyl paper I actually got from the dollar store. And this is what I used to wrap the bars because they did not come in black. So I had to wrap them in black vinyl paper because I didn't want to spray paint them. So I just wrapped them in black vinyl paper. I'm just showing you that this is what I used. And so these screws that came with these bars are actually too big. So I had my own screws that are a little smaller than that. And those are what I used to drill inside the bookcases. So I'm just showing you the screws that they came with. And me again just showing you that I wrapped this up. And then this is me actually showing you that I actually wrapped it up. Because sometimes people don't believe that you actually wrapped it up, but I really wrapped it in vinyl paper because I felt like the spray paint was just going to be too much. Like I feel like once the hangers slide back and forth and things like that, I feel like it would chip. So I feel like the vinyl would be easier for it to just slide through. So that's why I did the vinyl. So the vinyl was not perfect at all. I just kind of just wanted to get it on there because I was impatient. So I actually ran out of stuff, so I had to run to Target. And of course, I bought things that I didn't need, but I had to go back and get two more shelves because it wasn't enough space. I mean, it wasn't enough shelves that I purchased previously, but I'm just showing you that I had to run to Target. So I get back from Target, and I'm just, I think this is the second shelf that I put together. So I'm just sliding this in there, trying to get it in there, y'all. The shelves are not heavy, so you can pretty much lift them by yourself. So I didn't have any problems with, I mean, they was a little heavy, but it wasn't too heavy to the point where you know, you couldn't do it by yourself. But this is definitely a two-person job, I tell you that. Yes, I was watching Queen Bee on the TV because she was, yeah, giving what's supposed to be good. Okay, so I'm just sizing these shelves, getting them in, taking them out, making sure they fit and things like that. Yeah, this was definitely a good little project that I decided to do, but at the end it was definitely worth it. I go get you some shelves, y'all, make your closet. So that was the light that I put in. And here's a few of the shelves that I got in so far, just seeing how it looks. You know, that was a huge gap right there, and I still was trying to figure out what to do with that. But I got a bar up, put some bars up to see. The bars was very easy to drill. Excuse me. The bars was very easy to drill. You know, you just got to make a drill hole first, and it'll go up pretty easily. So yeah, this is just basically what it looked like. Just showing you how it looked. So this is just me showing, you know, just basically what I've done so far, how everything looks. And it looks good. I think I did such a good job. Actually got some of the clothes, I got some of the bars up. So I was just really just testing out the strength. I was trying to like color coordinate, but it didn't really, I just had to play around with it and things like that. That pink strip that you see right there, so I decided to make that like my dresses part, because it's long and it's empty. So I just went and bought and I ordered a bar from Amazon, and actually I measured it and ordered a exact size from Amazon, and I just put it right there. You guys will see. So this just me taking it out because I had them on wrong, so I had to make sure I sized them right, because they was definitely on wrong and I was getting frustrated. But once I got them up, this is everything that I put in the closet. I didn't organize anything. I just kind of just threw it in there just to, you know, really see what it looked like and things like that. So I feel like I did a good job. Like, I was really impressed. Like, that middle part that you see right there, the pink part, so that's the dress part that I put right there, because I didn't want that empty space right there. I didn't know what to do with that. So you guys, this is the end. Yeah, you see, I'm just showing you the bar that I put right there for the dresses, and I'm just showing you like it's sturdy. Everything is input, guys. I just left my closet. And if you guys like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on any other content that you would like to see. And that's it, you guys. Hope you enjoyed.